Thank you, Steve. Well, breast cancer is the most common cancer among women. We know this. And in 2015, it's projected that over 292,000 women will be diagnosed here in the United States. Of those, 20% will test positive for HER2, an aggressive form which can spread to the brain. But a new drug is showing great promise in this treatment. And here to explain is Dr. Erica Hamilton, Associate Director of the Breast Cancer Program and Investigator of Drug Development in Gynecological Cancers at the Sarah Cannon Research Institute. I can barely get through my words because for me and a family that has been stricken with breast cancer in almost every woman, I think this is a major breakthrough in terms of how it can really stop and put the brakes on metastasis. Would you say this is a major step?
Yeah, I think that this drug is extremely promising. And this drug targets a particularly aggressive type of breast cancer called HER2 positive breast cancer. Mm-hmm. This type of breast cancer preferentially affects young women. And it also has a tendency to spread to the brain. Only 10% of most breast cancers go to the brain, but this particular type, up to 50%. So half of women struggle with brain metastases.
And so how does this actually work?
So it's a small molecule inhibitor. And we have another drug similar to this that's available that blocks both the HER2 protein as well as another protein involved in the tumor's growth. This new medication that's been developed, ONT-380, is made by a drug company called Oncotherion, and it's specific to the HER2 protein. And so what this translates to is less gastrointestinal side effects and less rash and better tolerability for women.
And some results that we're seeing, and we have a couple of brain scans here, doctor, if you could just walk us through what is seen here. This is one of your patients, a before and after, am I right? Tell us what we're seeing here.
Yeah, so this is one of my patients. She's a young 40-year-old in her early 40s, and she has two children at home. And these are her brain scans from before she went on trial. On the left, where it's baseline, you can see these little white glowing areas, which are the cancer spots in her brain. And then after two cycles of treatment, you can see that they're much smaller. They're not glowing as much, and they look improved. I think this is probably the most dramatic image. You can really see the benefit that she's gotten. She's had a more than a 50% decrease in the size of these lesions while on this drug. She's been on it for 6 months now, and she's going strong, and she's tolerating it great.
This is an incredible breakthrough. It's in trial form right now, but gives great promise to breast cancer victims and those that may be fighting through this to know that this can actually work. If people want more information, where can they get it?
They can certainly come to our website at Sarah Cannon. This drug is going to be available in a larger phase 2 trial come later this year, so we're extremely excited about it.
Dr. Hamilton, we want to thank you for being here with this breakthrough today.
Thank you very much.